on an open file.
Welcome back. Jack, I feel like Frost, I have to talk like this.
Why?
During the song. Oh. One of my favorites.
I thought maybe we were turning into baby talk. Like,
I do that a lot.
Yes,
Leanne Miller is back. She already showed us how to make an amazing caramel apple cider. And if you have never made it, you have to try it. That is delicious.
It is so good.
And very easy.
And I think when you add the holiday sprinkles, it just kind of adds a nice touch. Okay, now I have dipped a cherry. Now, I don't know how you say it, but I say maraschino. Maraschino cherry.
Absolutely maraschino.
And I'm going to put it right here.
Okay.
Okay, I've dipped it in the chocolate. There's my little
mouse. By the way, we are
tail.
Making chocolate mice in case you're wondering.
And then we're going to take this is the face of the mouse. You're going to start putting eyes on for me. And while the cherry is still wet, we're going to slide that on there. And then his little ears are, so cute. His little ears are almonds, which are sliced and raw. And there he is.
Here, turn him sideways. Yeah.
Oh my God,
that is adorable.
Isn't he cute? And then all you do is pop the whole thing
in your mouth.
And you can also get these filled with caramel.
Oh yeah, so then, the kisses?
Yeah, yeah.
So then it's like an explosion.
And then the kids make jokes like, oh, this is mouse brains or whatever. But you can do caramel. Then if you want, you can take your decorating tip and you can go around. I kind of just grabbed that from you.
But no, that's
you can go around the bottom.
I wasn't doing anything.
You could get green and kind of put some green in there too if you wanted.
That is adorable.
Isn't that cute?
Should I see if it works to all go in your mouth at the same time?
Yeah, let's do it.
Now, what do you do with the stem?
Well, the Oreo, you could do that too. Now, you know, I have faith in you. This is like Fear Factor, but great stuff. I have faith that you can get it all in your mouth. Are you ready?
Okay.
Okay, take the stem.
Okay,
go. Oh, yeah, I'll take the stem. I'll put that in your mouth. Oh my gosh. You are so impressive. Touchdown. Just chew. Okay, so we want to make sure.
That's really good.
It's so good. She said is really good. Okay, so we want to make sure that our cherries are kind of patted dry.
Okay. Help my mouth.
And then just let it drip a little bit because you don't want this to pool. You want your mouse to really look like a mouse. You doing all right there, babe? Wow, I heard your stomach just kind of do a gurgle.
It's really happy. I will say that you need to eat it all together. Because if you break it apart, you don't get the full effect.
Okay, all right.
That's why
I
did
you.
It for you people at home.
You just go the distance. Isn't it good?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Oh, should I be helping?
Yeah.
Okay, so you make the little eyes. Now, what kind of chocolate?
Just make sure your eyes are facing the right way.
What kind of chocolate are you using?
Now, my favorite is Wilbur or Peter's melting chocolate.
Okay.
And I was just saying before we went on the air that I like to make sure that my double boiler is on low.
Okay.
And that we don't get the chocolate too hot, because sometimes when you get the chocolate too hot, you can't go back again. Oh, wow.
Well, I was just trying to get the drip, but that's not working. We're going to be wearing it. Am I doing this right? This is so
you're
fun.
You're doing great. You'll be able to do... The eyes are upside down, babe.
Well, not all mice look alike.
Listen, your mouse is a gymnast. Okay, so...
needs help. And then you put the little ears on.
No, it's okay. You're doing okay. It just takes a little practice, that's
adorable.
All.
Adorable.
So if you would happen to get your... Wow. Okay. Have you ever seen those Pinterest fail pictures?
Those are all
this
mine.
Is reminding me of. Okay, but no, that's not bad at all.
That's cute. Now, by the way, I do have to mention Leanne is a contributor to Fox 8.
That's something new.
So fox8.com, yeah. And you will probably be uploading all kinds of recipes?
Well, yesterday they just put on our molasses sandwich cookies that were from a recipe from my Amish sister-in-law. They are wonderful.
Ooh.
So there's a little blogish type kind of article from me about our family and these cookies and the story behind them.
How fun.
And there's our next mouse.
Very, very cute.
Look, you got this ready
for me. This is perfect. Kids are getting out of school this week.
Yeah, it really is. And you know, these, you could dry these and put them in a little gift bag.
Yeah.
To make a great
gift. Or last day of class before Christmas.
Absolutely.
Very fun.
Yep.
Okay, recipe again on our website, fox8.com. Click on the Morning Show tab. And if you want more recipes, keep checking back on fox8.com for Leanne's contributions.
Oh, thank
along
you.
With feeding our tummies. Thank you so
thank
much for
you
coming.
Thank you so much for
You're
having
so
me.
Awesome.
Merry Christmas.
All right, 8:45, Kenny Crumpton, over to you.